Hey guys, it's Sauce. So today we're making this cute DIY, and what you need is some paints, four works the best, a couple foam brushes, a white piece of paper that you're going to be painting on. You'll need some duct tape, a plate, or another piece of paper to put your paints on. And when you have this all set up, you can get started. Okay, so once you have all of your paints set out, you can start painting. What you do is you take your foam brush, dip it in a color, and start swiping it across your piece of paper. You will do this with all of the colors, mixing them throughout your page. Once you are done with this, it will turn out really colorful and kind of like a tie-dye. Okay, so once you have let your paint dry for 5 to 10 minutes, you will take your duct tape, your scotch tape, or whatever kind of tape you have, and lay it down diagonally across your paint. When you're doing this, you want to make sure that you have little spaces in between each piece of tape. These pieces of tape should be half an inch thick and as long as you want. But just remember, when you're cutting your pieces of tape and laying them down, you have to be able to have little spaces in between them. So once you've laid out all of your tapes, it should look something like this, where you have little spaces between each piece of tape. Next step that you will do is you will take a colored paint of your choice. I chose white. And you will dot it on with your foam on the cracks between the pieces of tape. When you are finished with this, you should have a fully white page where you can see some of your paint tape coming through. Once you have let your white paint dry, you will peel off each piece of tape to reveal your tile pattern on your piece of paper. Once you've taken off all of your tape, you should have this white, beautiful tile pattern with this great background. You can touch up your white paint with a brush to make it look better, but I decided not to.